when I was pregnant, Shay Mitchell had to, like, you didn't know I was pregnant, but I was almost 9 months pregnant and I was in the lake and Shay Mitchell had to pull me out and everyone thought I was dead. And I was like close to giving birth. I was really nervous about that scene because I was like, oh my goodness, like, what if I go into labor? And I mean, I wasn't that close, but still close enough that, you know, I just wanted everything to be safe.